A dollar for every lie. He's a lying prick, the dime in his pocket not worth the penny fibs he hands out so frivolously. Still you listen to his sermons on a nightly fair, dumbstruck, while moonlight glitters in your eyes.